Hello, and welcome to a very special, message video thing. I'm making this video to say thank you to all the people who donated so far. I thought the most appropriate way to do that would be to get them all blown up horrifically. So, thank you, and enjoy being sucked into the vacuum of space. So to do that, I picked gratuitous space battles, and we're going to be failing to conquer Chiari Prime. What we have here is a fleet of ships named after the fellows who were kind enough to donate to me so far. So here we have, in order of nothing, no particular order at all, we have the Suhei Sausage, the Tanner Tentacle, the Druk's Dastardly Derps, that's a squad of 16 fighters. Let's go through the other fighter squads here. We've got Van Duren's Vandalous Vagrants, Wasserman's Vaginal Vanguard, and Crazygeek's Cantankerous Centurions. He donated the game to me, actually. He bought the game. So, cool on you. Okay, so we got, yeah, Suhei's Sausage, Tanner Tentacle, and we have Jelena Jelen. No, that's not. What's this one? Gorski Worski! It's the SS Gorskik. I can't pronounce that, but thank you. Taylor Testicular, and the Hopkinator. Then we have Jones Jackrabbit. These are based off people's last names, obviously, so there will be less confusion than if I base them off first names, I suppose. Bus Buster, the McCullough McDouble, the Mikosh Magosh, the Millifogly Foo. I love that name. Downpour's Double Rainbow, Dawson's I Dunno. Let's see, where's that one? Oh yeah, Millifogly Foo. That's an awesome name. Let's see here, we have Picar Penile Pew Pew, the biggest ship of them all. Savage Randy. That's not, no. What's this one? No, it's not. Quit lying. Selena's Salivator. And Sevier Septacular. And what do we got here? Last one. Steven's Spermmobile. Okay. So, all of these have pretty well random crap on them. I didn't really go into a lot of, planning and forethought. I just sort of threw stuff on them. Like, this one's gonna get creamed because it's got quantum blasters on it, and it's a fucking cruiser, which is just a really bad idea. So, yeah, there's a bunch of these guys, and then there's a couple of our guys. Order-wise, I haven't assigned any orders yet, so I suppose I ought to do that just so we don't get decimated right away. Let's take our fighter groups here, and I'm going to have them all escort you at maximum range, and yeah, that, no, that's not right. I'll have you escort you, whoops, and you can escort this one. You guys are going to be, we'll have all of our little frigates be on, cooperative fire, so whatever the cruisers, whatever the cruisers fire on, they will fire on as well. I'm going to tell them not to target fighters either. So we'll have them cooperative and no attacking fighters. You guys are going to be vultures. They'll attack ships that are already damaged as best they can. And I need to put these guys in a formation of some kind. So they don't get all completely out of place. Alright, we'll put all these guys on formation with this guy here. Well, that's probably not a good idea. And then we'll put these ones here. I don't know what their weapon ranges are, so this would be something you would do where you would have, like, people with long-range weapons in the back, and I don't know what they are, I just made them. But I'm gonna do it anyway, because blah! Alright, and for the big ships, no running. This is your last stand. Keep moving. Yes. And what other orders can we get you? Retaliate. Cool. Alright, so we're going to get utterly and completely decimated here. They have more ships. You can see, if we win this, we'll get 14,000 honor, which is to say that points-wise, money-wise, technology-wise, and ship-wise, they've got us outmatched by 14,000, which is really, really close to half the total budget for the mission, so we're not going to win. Even if I did try really hard, I don't think I could win this with 14,000 honor. Besides that, I've already beat this mission, so I can't get any. But here we are, so let's send you guys in to fight for me and lose, hopefully. Not, but, you know, whatever happens to happen. Here we are. Let's see how our orders pan out. Looks like everybody's staying roughly in formation. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Oh no, Van Dune's Vandalist Vagrants or whatever. Alright, so yeah, there's a lot of ships here. A lot of different kinds of ships. Looks like these guys just have really, really loose escort orders, which is good because these guys will act as a screen for the capital ships. They'll sort of suck up the incoming fire, which is good because they're so fast that it's not likely they'll be hit. So you look at the enemy here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cruisers there. 1, 2, 3 cruisers there. 1, 2, 3 cruisers there. And so they have 12 cruisers and we have 3. And one of them is useless. Good night, sweet princes. You are fucked. I don't know who's going to get first into fight here. Asserman's Vaginal Vanguard, Crazy Geek's Cantankerous, something. Oh, we got some missiles coming in. We got some missiles coming in. Looks like our point defense system is taking care of them, though. Yeah, this guy is it's an entirely point defense missile vanguard. His whole job is to soak up incoming missiles and shoot them down with his lasers. So way to go, Mikosh Magosh. And most of these missiles are missing anyway because they're fired at my fighters. Like these things. They're never going to hit him. They're never going to hit you. He's not going to hit them either, but, you know. Soon our fighter groups will clash. Let's see, this is the point of the battle. This is where the battle is being met here. Everything else down here is going slowly. What are you doing? You're just sitting there. No, they're very slowly going. Let's see, we're starting to take shots at one of their frigates here. I can't tell. Oh, they're going after Downpour's Double Rainbow. The first under fire. See how long he can last. His shields are already down, it looks like. Yeah, we're getting attacked from two different directions here. I think we have a dogfight on our hands, too. Oh, yeah, look at that! You're creamed. You, boy, are creamed. Yes, we do have a dogfight here. Our fighters are getting into fights with their fighters. And then, ooh, we've got a big barrage up here from Jelena Jelen. Or one of them. I don't know. This guy's just sort of sucking up hits. I don't know what he's up to. Let's see who is hurt. Who is hurt? Looks like Downpour's Double Rainbow is hurt, and Millifoglifoo is going down. No, Millifoglifoo! You're gonna die. Oh, his turrets are creamed. He's a heavy plasma cruiser, and the first to go down is Millifoglifoo. He is dead. Good night, sweet prince. And the second to go down is Downpour's Double Rainbow, and we are officially in the red, which means we're not in good shape. I could have told you that. I don't know how the hell this guy is still alive. Jones is Jackrabbit. He's firing his little pew-pew blasters, though, ineffectively. Yeah, he's gonna be next. Oh, fuck. Let's say goodbye to Jones is Jackrabbit. Let's watch him get... Oh, look at all those pieces. Splark. Splurk. You can do it, Jones. Just keep running. Uh-oh. Wait, we lost another one. Millifoglifoo and Mikosh Magosh. No, you're Mikosh. We got there just in time to see him get decimated. And Jackrabbit is gone. So let's see here. Penal Picard is the slowest moving thing ever. And him and his little side squadron of Steven Sperm, Savior Spectacular, Savior Saliva, and Savage Randy are in the fight over here. It looks like it's up to Jelena Jelen and her squads. Busbuster's going to be dead here. The Hopkinator, Taylor Testicular, Gorski Worski, Tanner Tentacles, and Suhei Sausage are in a fight for their gourds. Oh, and almost all of our fighter squadrons are gone. Crazy Geek's Cantankerous Centurions are gone. Vasserman's Vaginal Vanguard, last one just went right there. And it looks like the only fighter group left is Druk's Dastardly Derps. We got a couple of frigates down here, and Picard's Penile Pew Pew is still fighting. Jelena Jelen, you are... Yeah, this one's going to be a loss here. We're about to lose the Hopkinator, and we've lost a serious number of ships there. This group hasn't really... No, they have really entered the fight. And they're getting their asses kicked. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cruisers against 7. There's one stealth against one whose shields just went down. Yeah. Oh, the Hopkinator. I can't believe you're still alive. Gorski Worski's getting pounded on, but he's inside the... He's like a double rainbow of shields here. Picard is going down. Our last fighter group's still alive. Druk's Dastardly Derps is still kicking. Looks like we've nearly got one of their frigates there. Two of their frigates is nearly down, but they're not focusing their fire well enough to get anything accomplished, really. Oh, man. Picard, our biggest ship. Kaboom! Explosive decompression, shockwave damaging other ships. And you guys are Steven Spurmobile, Sevier Septacular, and Savage Randy. You guys are about to get hosed. Although we did force one of their cruisers to retreat, which is not an entire loss. Oh, yeah, you still got your shields up, but they're penetrating pretty badly. Oh no, no, Jelena Jelen is going down! Tanner Testicular, Suhei Sausage, Taylor Testicular... Wait, what was Tanner then? Tanner Tentacle, that's right. Hopkinator and Gorski Worski are still sort of alive. I think Gorski just... No, no, he's still there. Oh no, we just lost another one there. I don't know who that was. Sevier and Savage Randy, you guys are dead. Jelena's retreating. All of her weapons have been disabled or destroyed. This guy and these ones are still trying to stay in formation. I can't believe the Hopkinator and Gorski Worski. Look, they're just like little smoking wreckage of what a ship used to be, but somehow they're still alive. Oh, yep, one down. Savage Randy, you are the last of the Southern Assault Force to go down. He's still got one fighter group left. Druk's Dastardly Derps has still managed to evade getting shot down. However, Taylor Testacular is toast. So is the Hopkinator, so is Gorski Worski. So, Angelina Jelen, you are also screwed. Tanner Tentacle and Suhei Sausage. You're our last hope. You're our only hope. Go get them, guys. Oh, there goes those two. No, Gorski's still alive. Oh, what? It wasn't technically over yet. Oh, good. I can still watch it. Yes, your fleet was pulverized, but the good news is we made a killing on the TV rights to the battle. You know, that's prescient. Sort of. We can watch the last two here go down, even though Tanner Tentacle and Suhei Sausage are alive. They shan't be for long. I can't increase the speed now, but I'm pretty sure we know how this one ends. And he's gone. Look at all the wreckage. The wreckage of my kind donators. So thank you for donating. Here's your reward. Something like that. Boom. However, I will say that Druk's Dastardly Derps are still kicking. They haven't managed to get shot down yet. They're still derping. They're herping so hard, they're derping. Well, something got blown up. Oh, they're getting the tractor beams now. I don't even know if they're shooting anything. They're just flying around. Just being assholes. You can't shoot me. You can't shoot me. Herp a derp a derp derp. You can't shoot me. I think they're just really fast fighters. I don't know what exactly I kitted them out with. I can't see their payload anymore. They're dropping one by one. I will not leave until the last is gone. Well, okay. These two... I can't. No, they won't ever get killed. Let's see here. Vassarman's Vaginal Vanguard had a member escape, and Druk's Dastardly Derp, that guy got disabled, so he's retreating. They just lost another one right there. The last. Let's see here. Where's the... There he is. Go, Druk! It's your birthday! You can... Let's see here. Oh, go, Druk! It's your birthday! You can do it! It's your birthday. Go, Druk. Don't get hit by the tractor beam. You're fucked. Wow, he's surviving the tractor beam. Nope, no he's not. Nope, no. There he goes. So it looks like the last two remaining, Vassarman's Vaginal Vanguard and one of Druk's Derptaculars, shall live to fight another day, maybe? Nah. And we did 5% damage to them. So, good job! Let's go see who was best and who was worst. Most effective ship design, the SS Jelena. Least effective ship design, the SS Vassarman. And the Jelena had the Megaton missile launchers, and somebody had an EMP missile launcher that apparently didn't hit anything. Let's see how much damage you accounted for. Almost nothing. Jelena, wow, that's significant. Gorski Worski did pretty good. So did the Hopkinator, actually. I think that was mostly just through virtue of not dying. Suhei Sausage and Tanner Tentacle both did pretty well, too. Downpour, Selena, Sevier, Mikosh, that was a defensive. Jackrabbit almost hurt something. Yeah, Druk! Hell yeah. You guys both took and gave a lot of damage. You guys immediately died. So did you, Vandune's vaginal vandalist vagrants. So all in all, pretty good. He said, knowing full well that that was not the case. Alright guys, well, that is it for this one. I will do one final thing though. We are going to set this up as a challenge. Jeff's janky. No, we'll just do this. 1F Jeff's 1F'd fleet. And so if you have gratuitous space battles, you can download this group and fight against them and destroy them very easily as well. My fleet of donating subscribers who I sacrificed to the cold vacuum of space. That'll do. What? Oh, wait, I see. That's not someone's username. There. I'll just replace the word my with... And I just stopped recording because I was trying to hit backspace. There we go. All. Was all an invalid username? There we go. Challenge posted online. So there you go. If you want to download this, you can do that, and you can play against it and completely obliterate it. So just as for general stuff, I will not be doing a Let's Play of this game. It's quite fun, but there's not, you know, it's not something I would Let's Play. As for the donations, thank you guys very much. I did order my RAM, and I have to reorder another pair of it because of some other stuff that happened. So... I'm getting RAM with a lifetime warranty, however, which is good, and that is largely in part thanks to you guys. So I wanted to say thank you, and I just also wanted to say that, you know, if you guys ever feel like you've been entertained or feel good about the time that I've taken to put videos up for you, feel free to donate. I'm not going to take the donation thing down. If you ever feel like I've earned the price of a movie ticket or a Netflix rental or something like that, please help me out, because every little bit counts completely and totally, so thank you guys, and I'll probably continue to do more of these thank you videos for those who continue to donate. So anyway, this is just a thank you video. We will be back to our regularly scheduled Silent Storminating tomorrow, I believe, with a special co-commentary episode featuring my good pal Grimmith for the Battle of the Urinals. I mean, the Urals. So join me for that, or don't. Oh yeah, I got lots of gumballs, too. I forgot. Tons and tons of gumballs. Alright. This is Warner Jeff, signing out after blowing up the people who decided to donate to me.